So, welcome to the first MOAR Endurance Series race. I'm actually P5. I might regret starting on P5.
One lap to green. Line up on the left
given
side.
Given I never finished,
road
that,
is closed
feeling
right now.
Really unwell, but it looks like no one's no one's qualified, and I'm car 5. Oh, no, I'm starting 14th. That's good. Here we go. Feeling very well, so this just got back from holiday, so this is not meant to be a successful race, I doubt it. But there was a lot of people that signed up for this race. I think everyone in this split is about 1.6, 1.7 I rating. They're all around about the same I rating. I haven't actually completed a clean lap. I have completed one lap. We've still got a few
about to go green. Stay focused. Car on, clear on the right. You got a slow car on the left. Left side, go left. Clear, go right. Left side, clear on the left. Left side.
The main goal is just to get to end, I think, from what I saw at the last set of races. We've already got 1x. That's not good. Not many people finished on the lead now. Surprised to be currently the fuck. Looking at other races. Team maps. I think we might need 2 pit stops. Might be why they've limited to fuel tanks to 80%. But we'll see. Certainly a full tank is nearly a given. Let them pass. It's probably the sensible thing to do. 4 seconds behind me now. Just be careful then. Just keep it anywhere. Put the two car behind me. Even though this was with the touring cars, there are actually no touring cars not split. That was a mistake by me. No touring cars not split. Stuff without me. Yep. Oh yeah, well, I don't think I'm going to be winning this race. Clear. Oh, I lost a lot of places there. These probably all practice. I saw a practice, but not very well. Right, back down to 15. Probably about 30 seconds. hopefully I can remember where I'm going. Push yourself and do that. She clearly was. Still got a long line behind me. Someone else gone. Had a bit of a job to get the setup ready for this. They didn't really provide a setup that fitted. You can do the endurance one, but then because they limit the fuel tank, it wasn't the right ride height, because the car wasn't heavy enough. Too high. And I just couldn't work out how to get it lower enough that then when other things came within the right limits. So in the end, baseline setup. But I don't think it's going to make much difference. This is all going to be about surviving. I've got another train behind me. 40 cars and I'm 15, so I'd be happy about that. Causing all sorts of problems behind me.
right.
Oh, there we go. Going okay so far. Slowly working my way backwards. I'm glad I didn't start at the back. Oh, why haven't the guy behind me just suddenly dropped off? Next time I need to open the windows. that's another way out. Did you find that 20 seconds slower then? That section, I just always struggle with it in any car I do. But I'm certainly struggling with more sections in this car. I think I've done this race in an MX5 and the Spec Racer 4. Not this race, but. And then the Nürburgring. One day I'll get the carousel right. Right, I'm losing concentration because I'm trying to take unchecked the time. Now, I don't think we'll need to take tyres, but I don't know. Thank you. let someone else go. Just not very good around here. Anyway, let's sort out the tyres. Should have been in second there. Where am I now? 18th. There's someone else behind me now. Turns out it's 8. Session optimal sector. Well wide in that corner. Seems like I do 3.1 laps, so I might be able to extend it another lap. Probably being a higher split than me, even though I primarily focus on road. It'll be interesting to see what that times he can get. I don't think it's one of his favourite tracks either. A bit confused coming up with the schedule. We've got Summit Point, which is going to be a nightmare. I mean, I could drive comfortably around Summit Point, it's just everyone else. Too far away because he's quite a nice car to follow. I was close. I can see myself going up, so I do need a brake light. Kevin's gonna pull me around, save me a lot of time. Oh, is he might be using full guard then. We're actually catching a couple of people, are we? As far all over the place as me. Okay, I think I lose about a second in the carousel. And Alex is catching up. This one, that's probably the best I've driven it this race. People always run wide there, and I had just done the same. I'm out of draft range. And I think Alex is going to come shooting past. lot of time there as well. There you go, I think I'm last now, I'm 19th and last, but given that Paul started. So I'm going to do two more laps. It's the end of next lap I've got coming. Josh is now 6.5. There's a cluster out there, so there's someone holding him up. There goes Alex. Was it Kevin? Sorry, there goes Kevin. We're following Alex. Important thing is to keep up with Alex. That was one too many years. Wide there. I won't carry this speed on. But hopefully Alex can go and beat the next three up. This is already kicked in now, and we're only 4 minutes in. Haven't even reached halfway. Wonder if they refresh my tyre racks. The ball there. Oh, there's two cars behind us now. I untick the window wash thing. That's still about 5 seconds. Bad. Hanks has already caught up with him. He's quick. Definitely less time there. Sometimes these races, it helps just to be slow. Car feels a little bit more alive actually now. I need to figure out that last corner. Right. I've lost a load of time. That's that. I did really well in that section. Enjoyed it, actually. Funny, I enjoyed a bit when there's no one around me. Not actually racing anyone. But I am. Took it in much faster in there and actually stuck. But I didn't get the throttle soon. Why there tonight? Right, carousel time. Still slow. Behind us might be the guy who is in the lead.
The lead is hitting now.
That's how far behind I am. But not too far behind. Here we go. So I need a pet, is that? That's set. See what the tires are on. Anyone will take your tyres, because I don't think you'll hold them.
Don't forget to hit this lap for more fuel.
So, it's alright, isn't it? I mean, Am I actually in 11th? No, it's just where I crossed the finish line. Not actually in 11th, I'm just having to stand up in a strip as this fills up. I'm almost an hour in. I wonder if we'll make it to 14. I don't know if we will. We'll see. Can't really save enough fuel for another lap though. Here we go.
Okay, go.
So it looks like we will need to stop for a fuel tank. Tank of fuel again. Or will we? I don't know. Six more laps. Maybe I'll update next time. Right, must remember the car is really heavy now. There are still people behind me, including Kevin. My tyres there, don't need to worry about that. They're on 80%. We're halfway in the race, pretty much. Almost halfway. Kevin's right behind me. We know we're about the same pace as Kevin. So let's see what we can do. He might be the person we're racing. Well, I got that all wrong. The car is feeling a lot heavier, we'll see. Just not used to it. Did that in practice. he's only got to be one position so far. Some aerodynamics wrong. It's James again.
Go right.
That car is a lap down.
Oh, that down car, wow. There for some reason. Is that what happened there? There is something wrong with the car. So I do need to refuel. Speeding up even with the damage, so don't even need to worry too much about getting repaired. That team isn't too bad. I expect I'll lose a few places. Missed him. Maybe I gained some as people start to tie, although I made a mistake. Hey, it's a busy guy out there. Still getting a little juddery. Nemesis corner. Got a little bit over there, almost nailed it. Feels good this corner. Kevin's 9 seconds up the road, so I wonder if I can rain a bit. We'll see. Right, carousel time. Just completely overshot that. Okay, what's the second to Kevin? Different corner to what I thought it was. I don't know what that guy is doing. I thought he was letting me pass, but obviously not. There we go. So my optimum map is 908, it's not bad, is it? Oh, he's in 30. Yeah, this is not too bad. Kevin's out 13. Yeah. Oh, it's a 7X already. I'm going to have to be careful. I got 10 to go. this on the gap. Should have done it way for the straight, should I really? Ah, I'm losing time all over the place. James is catching me out again. Drivable. We're about to find out, I think. So I could pit now. tightness is obviously kicking in, so don't make mistakes. There you go, here's another one. Definitely feels a lot more twitchy, so there is something wrong with it, but it's drivable. Just got that oversteer. I did really well that corner. On the gas too quick, a lot earlier than I have done it before, and James is now 7 seconds up. That. I think the car is misbehaving now. I worry that if I pit, I might get required repairs. But if I stay out, I may also get a penalty. Only 5 off. I might be using a few seconds, pace wise. If it is optional and I don't need it repaired, then then we're going to be running around heavy fuel. Best I've taken that, almost. Start to see James, I think you might have made a slight mistake. Might have made a big mistake there. Good little battle between us. He crashes, I crashes. I crash. Crash, I crash. I think he may have towed there. Let's hope so. Well, nice to actually be catching someone for it, so. Gap behind has grown, I think. Things like that. I sort of forgot where I was there. Be the best I've taken now. Uh-oh, the carousel. Still can't do it. He did tow. So he's 11th. Oh no, he hit it. Wrong corner. Forget exactly what I need to do in that corner. Oh, it's been thrown all over the place. aggravator juttering again. Oh, actually, yeah, probably not the best, but. Seventh place has dropped back somehow. Oh, what was I doing there? I was calculating it. What to do with my fuel? Business and drive it fast at the same time. Oh, I love the strategy side. I struggle too much. curbs too much, really. Ah, Kevin's now behind. Where are you coming up? Lap 5. I didn't know he was behind us. Still came out of the carousel start. That was a scary moment. I've only got 2 exits left. Game's getting all a bit saturated whenever the computer's getting hot. The question is, do I pit now?
clear, left side, clear on the left.
I have no idea where that guy came from. Too busy looking at my fuel. The tyres, it's just starting to go up a little bit. Might be the car damage as well. Kevin's 9 seconds behind now. Oh no! Oh no! I did it again, the same bit. Oh!
lead is fitting now.
Yeah, well, I suppose. What do we have to do? We can have a look at the. Instance. I can't believe I got so close to the end. Spat. Oh, that was the one right in front of me. Oh, the one. Oh, no, no. No, he quit. 20. Four went off anyway. Oh, he went all the way off. There he goes up. Oh, yeah. Day five. Loser.
stuck in the barrier, that one. Seven. Is he trying to let someone pass? That's most bizarre. But that just sucks. Maybe he's being lapped. Lessons. Actually get that much damage. Just a lot of dirt. Damn. Oh, what is that? Day three. Decided it wasn't, then he decided. 28. That's definitely a broken car. Okay. Oh, well, that's earlier than what I wanted. Oh, this is the guy that's behind me. Says he crashed since. He's still going. He thinks he's got a broken car. Does he get going? The end of my race, isn't it?
White flag this time.
Yeah.
36. That's nasty. Not going anywhere there. Guys, at the same time, don't even hear. What is it? A brake and it goes right. Just give a little jink of light. That's it. This is actually ahead of me. I'm 12. Is he gone? Time is still going. Do I get class at finishing that lap? I don't know. Getting the toe. What I'll do is I'll pause the stream now and bring you the results later if anything happens. So here we go, the final result. Lost one eye rating after all that. 2 hours. Gained some safety rating, even though I came almost to getting a penalty. And I finished down in 20th in the end. First, well, the only person 2 laps down. I think there was Kevin, we were just behind him, weren't we, I think? So we could have finished 9th. So threw away 9th place and 82 points, so heading up with 53. Not too displeased about that. There's one guy quicker than, slower than me, 2 guys slower than me. So yeah, not too bad. Started 14th, finished 20th. So thank you very much for watching. See you next time.